Hi friends, in this video we will learn how to start and stop the Jenkins web application from the Tomcat instance, Tomcat application server. Okay, first of all click on Windows, search for cmd, right click on command prompt, run as administrator, confirm yes. So you will get a command prompt like this. Then you will have to navigate to the folder where you have the jenkins.var file. So in my case I have it in C directory. I am just clicking on C drive. Under C drive I have it under program files, jenkins_var. I'm copying this path. Let's minimize this window. On the command prompt, paste the path which you have copied. Enter. Do the directory listing. We have the jenkins.var file over here. So now to start the Jenkins instance from the command prompt. So we have to enter java-jar. java-jar and paste this var file. So this will start your Jenkins instance from the command prompt. So this is one way of starting the Jenkins. Okay, we got the confirmation that Jenkins is fully up and running. Let's go to browser and verify it. So this is the Jenkins instance URL, localhost, and the port number is 8080. Just refresh it. So Jenkins is up and running. So let me try to log in. Okay, I'm able to log in successfully. Let's say log out. Minimize this. Now I'm just closing this window. So if you close this window, Jenkins instance will get killed because this process is running on a window, it's not running in the background. So let me just close it and go back to browser and verify. Okay, Jenkins instance is down. Okay, this is one method to stop and start the Jenkins. So the other method is go to the Tomcat installation directory where we have installed your Tomcat application server. In my case I have it in under downloads, Apache Tomcat, and this is the version I'm using, 8.5. under bin we have startup and shutdown scripts. So since it's already shut down, I'm going to start it. Just double click on the startup command script. Okay, this will bring up your Jenkins web application. So it has started. It started in 3 to 84 milliseconds. Let's go back to the browser. Paste this URL. Just say enter. So we got the Tomcat administration page came up. Just click on manager app. Since I have already session open, so it did not prompt me to enter the user ID and password. Let's see whether Jenkins is up or not. Okay, it's getting loaded. So Jenkins got loaded successfully. Jenkins, enter your user ID and password and see whether login is working fine or not. Okay, we are able to log in successfully. So log out, close this out. Now I would like to stop and start it from the Tomcat management console. I'm just going to stop the Jenkins instance. Click on stop. It has stopped now. We have only two options, start and undeploy. Just go ahead and click on start. Okay, it has started. Let's click on Jenkins URL again and validate it. It is just taking some time. Okay, it's coming up. There we go. So this is the second method of starting the Jenkins instance from the Tomcat management console. Okay, that's all I wanted to cover in this video. Thank you.